Hello everyone, Golden Tails Geek here. Welcome to Let's Play Kirby's Dream Land. In the last episode, we went through the bubbly clouds and defeated Krakow. In this episode, we've arrived at Mount DDD, King DDD's fortress. Oh, and I forgot to mention, the plot of this game? Basically, King DDD has stolen the food from all of Dreamland's food supply, and it's up to you to get it back. That's basically it. Anyway, in this episode, we have to fight all four bosses again before facing off against DDD himself. And this is what I was talking about in the first episode of it, there being an exception to be one stage per level rule, which is that I'm going to do all four bosses in this episode, and then in the next episode, it'll be the finale, and I'll just basically be fighting DDD in that episode. So that's the long and the short of it. Anyway, let's get started with Wispy Woods. And of course, we start off by basically kind of just going through abbreviated versions of the previous stages. I never really understood why they did this, except maybe it was just maybe I like to think on maybe some level DDD just had trouble believing Kirby was as tough as he was, so he basically kind of decided to have Kirby face off against the bosses as a test, to really make sure he is on the level, I guess. I don't know. That's my theory, anyway. Anyway, let's take care of Wispy real quick. And boom. Good riddance. Okay, next up, we'll be facing against Lolo. Now, interesting thing, this little mummy ball thing, it's the only one in the game you can actually inhale. All the others, you can't inhale. It's really bizarre. I don't understand why they did it like that, but given that these are abbreviated versions of the previous levels, it kind of makes sense, I guess, but at the same time, I still don't fully get it. But whatever. It's all good. Alright, Bat Boy. Oop. Gotta be very careful here. Right, let me just blow that bat to Kingdom Come. There we go. There we go. Perfect. Oh, I should also mention the Gordos that are the little doors like that, they will instantly kill you if you're not careful. So you gotta be. So yeah. So you gotta watch yourself a little bit. Anyway, there. Okay. So far so good. Okay, one hit per character here, so that's kinda nice. And boom. Oh, come on now. Come on, La La La, show up. I defeated you the first time, and now I've defeated Lolo this first time. Oh, whoa, there we go. Oh, we broke 200,000 points. That's kind of nice. Anyway, let's over here, and we'll get. We'll head to face Kabula. Hopefully, we won't have any deaths on this project, but you never know, because my health is already halfway done. Get out of here. Careful with the spikes! There we go. Yeah, I gotta touch those little Kirby clones things, but whatever. Come on. Not gonna lie though, when I first played Kirby's Dream Land, I was really intimidated by the fact that Kabula had much more health than I did. Oh boy. Speaking of intimidated, I think. Yep. First death of the project. Typical. Alright, I'll meet you guys back at Kabula. Okay, we're back. I'm gonna blast you out of the sky, Kabula. Come on. Gotcha! Good riddance. Alright. Now we're gonna take on Krakow. And hopefully we'll make it. Oh. Oh. Really, Sir Kibble? You're gonna pull this shit with me? Alright, fine. There we go, perfect. Now let's face off against Krakow and call it a day, shall we? Ah. Come on. Oop. Ah! Bastard, come on! There we go, come on. Ooh. Come on! Come on, Cracko. Drop one. There we go. Nope! Oh, man! Oh, I was so close to beating him, too. It would have been awesome! Oh, well. I'll meet you guys back at Cracko. Jesus. Okay, we're back. I know I shouldn't be cutting in such a short game, but I don't care. It's my videos. I edit them how I like. Anyway. Ooh, mercy! Ah! I hate when he does that. When I go to inhale something, and as I'm inhaling it, he just does that. I forgot how groundwide aggressive Cracko can get sometimes. My god. I mean, I love Cracko. He's a great boss, and I love how he's designed, you know, the cloud and the spikes and all that. But my god, you are a pain in the ass, mister. Ooh! Oh, King Dedede's gonna be a pain in the ass after this, I'm sure. There we go! Got him! And with that, we've defeated all four bosses, and now we can face off against King Dedede himself, which we're going to tackle in the next episode of Let's Play Kirby's Dream Land. Until then, this has been Golden Tails Geek. Thank you guys so much for watching this, and keep on gaming. Goodbye, everyone! And man, I forgot how catchy this song is.